station of Dublin.
No. You're through to the live show.
I'm from Ballyferma in Dublin. I live in a two-bedroomed house. Me and my daughter live there and we love it. And now she's going to be sitting there watching Mammy up on the stage, which is so surreal. I mean, a few months ago, I was still serving my customers at my till and singing and hoping and dreaming.
Guess what happened, Mary, this week? The biggest week of her life. She gets laryngitis.
You clearly picked up an unpleasant virus.
It couldn't have happened at a worse time for me, right before the live show.
For Mary, it'd be devastating if she doesn't make this work. She's got everything going against her right now.
I know she's going to deliver.
I am very, very scared. But voice or no voice, I am going to put every bit I have inside me into my performance.
About there being a new wave of pop star, you're it.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
It would be an absolute crime if you went back to your day job. This needs to be your day job.
Thank you.
Mary, what can I say? You can just absolutely feel the energy in the room. Everybody's wishing you to do well. It was like you meant every felt and I heard every single word of that performance. It was so from the heart. It's like you waited your whole life to stand there and sing that. It was amazing.
Very true. Thank you.
And you know what's interesting is that I can see how you've developed an image from looking at Cheryl. You know, the hair and everything else.
Never be as pretty as her.
You know what was fantastic about that performance, Mary? Because we've had some real... I mean, talk about diversity tonight. Yeah, every little bit does help. But you know what? Regardless of your age or your taste in music, people love a trier. And you came out here tonight and you gave it 110%. And I've got to say, I've got to credit Louis with this. Louis has always believed in you. It was a great choice of song. And I'm really happy to have you in the competition. Good for you.
Oh, my God, Mary, the Tesco lady from Dublin, has become a diva.
Oh my God.
Who would have thought? I am so, so proud of you, Mary. You waited 50 years for this. I so believe in you, and I so want everybody to vote for you, because you've got the X Factor.